there are four navigation satellite systems. Unlike the others, China's newly built BeiDou system has brought some new features to the global navigation satellite system. The constellation BeiDou consists of working in three kinds of orbits: the medium Earth orbit, geostationary orbit, and inclined geosynchronous orbit.
Those include a hybrid constellation of three orbits that enables our country's navigation services to be extended globally while providing better, higher quality navigation and positioning services through GEO and IGSO in and around our country, as well as a variety of unique services.
Another feature is that BeiDou has creatively combined navigation with communication. Users can now send messages of over 1,000 Chinese characters.
The BeiDou system can tell its users where they are and also broadcast its location, letting others know their location.
This is the production base of the BeiDou satellite. 13 satellites were produced here in the past 2 years. Over 400 organizations have participated in the process. China's been actively optimizing BeiDou's compatibility with the GPS, GLONASS, and Galileo under the International Committee on Global Navigation Satellite Systems.
We have shared files regarding the signal ports from the very beginning when building the BeiDou system, and we have been reporting the construction process and satellite status with the world.
China is also cooperating with ASEAN countries and countries in Africa and along the Belt and Road, working together to improve the navigation service and level of digital applications.
BeiDou system is a new and advanced global navigation satellite system, and it's not just for China. China's working with other GNSS around the world to provide a reliable service for global users. Ning Hong, CGTN, Sichuan Satellite Launch Center.